all right. I just had to stop fuel, but there's old Massey. We're heading to Rantoul. I gotta run and get a padlock. Meet it back up with them fellers. All right, we're on down the road. We're almost to, shit. Yeah, we're going through, gonna go through Rockville, but she's riding good. Tied down and nice flat area. And get our asses on over here to Rantoul. It's a real nice flat up through here, north of Brazil, Indiana. So, yeah. Pumpkin King, Indiana, Rantoul bound.
Onto the I-74 West ramp. In a quarter mile, merge onto I-74. Continue on I-74 for 40 miles. Welcome to Illinois.
Almost to the Rantoul Tractor Show. I bet Gary would never thought his tractor would be going down down the interstate. Shit, we made it to Rantoul. So we're gonna go over here and unload. And if you've never been here, you should come. They've already got a ton of tractors. That looks like renter's stuff right over here. I haven't seen any videos there for a while, but yeah, it's gonna be an awesome show. Well, we'll go ahead and see if we can unload in here and we'll go from there. We made her. We made her. Time to unchain her. Well, we made her. We got unloaded. Got a telehandler. It was a big help. Really nice guy. So everything looks amazing so far. We'll find a place to park this, but pretty big place. A lot of tractors. Well, I don't know if you guys will hear this very good or not. I'll speak up, but it's the runway here at Rantoul. Driving the old Massey down. Pretty awesome. See, they're setting up, but there's some stuff here. It's gonna be amazing. Looking, see what the old Massey on the runway will roast and make. There we go. I had to do that, boys. I had to do that. So, anyways, we're gonna park the old Massey over here quick. And not some new stuff. I'll blend in with it. And they're not some painted up stuff, so. We'll have more video, of course, and some plowing and get this shit done, so. That's about it from Rantoul, Illinois.